Welcome to Clark.
Gawin natin din.
This is Josh's vlog. Oh my god.
The winner in it.
Hello guys. Aqua Crown 2?
Yes, 2.
Okay. Round 2, yeah.
But they combined it with...
with Rotax round 3 and 4.
How confusing is that?
Gusto na yung may pitik.
Gumaganon pa rin sa'yo.
Gumaganon. Ito rin mamaya may pitik na rin. Morning.
He's been on the vlog before.
Morning.
Umaya.
Hello everybody.
Hey guys. Welcome to vlog 123.
So vlog 5, I think.
Oh.
You think?
You think? Welcome to vlog 5.
Gabi, you know, Chris, I was gonna ask you questions after your session.
I know. I saw the camera.
Oh, he's already there.
Yeah.
It's
a, no. Call the camera.
You know, for this vlog, there's gonna be two perspectives. It's gonna be one from this.
Beetlejuice.
And one from them.
Hope it's gonna be better.
We just finished practice, our warm-up session for today. We gambled on slicks and it worked, I guess. Our times were pretty good. The engine feels great. So we're gonna have our qualifying session in an hour and hope to see you there later. Hope to have some good times.
Here we go, we're about to make way for our Formula 125 Juniors. And our competitors for the Rotax Junior Nationals. Let's go. Qualifying practice. Here we go. Black sneakers.
Okay, so we just finished our qualifying week one. We were on the slicks and then it started to rain really hard, and then the rain is gone and it started raining again, so we had to change to the wets. We couldn't change our sprocket because we didn't have the time to, so our exit speed was gone.
It was gone and completely bad,
but our top end was good.
Yep,
our top end was really good. Our handling, Kuya Iking and Kuya Dudes did a really good job with our handling. We were brilliant through the corners, but we were sacrificing corner speed for exit speed. We had no exit speed, but we gained a couple positions. I started P9, ended up in P4, you started in
P6. Ended up at P5.
P5. So we have positions gained.
That's a great start.
Great start. Yeah. And also better position for Aqua, because a couple of entries aren't in Aqua.
Yeah.
Some are only in local. So we're looking forward to the next heat, looking for more stable weather so that we can actually get the setup right. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay, he wasn't here when we were filming a while ago. He's gone, as usual. Briggs, how's your interest in qualifying?
It sucked.
But you celebrated at the end.
Yeah, but then like, I wasn't expecting that position.
Yeah, but that was a good battle for
him. Could've gone. He overtook me.
You! Yeah, he overtook
me. Switch the camera to him!
Hello, yeah. Yeah, before. Not bad, considering all of you guys were pretty close. Juniors, were pretty good, but they were really excited.
But it's fine.
What do you think could be improved?
I think I could improve
driving lab.
Yeah, just my driving.
I'll tell that to the mechanics. Setup,
okay.
Yeah,
setup is okay.
The setup is good. You feel good? How was our first week of the day? You see the weekend.
Well, at first, you know, I was very excited because you're going to use slicks, and then
first time,
yeah,
in a while,
yeah,
the whole weekend
it's been raining, and we prayed this morning to have a good weather, so we changed into slick tires, and then after that, I saw the clouds. Arriving very fast.
Very fast, huh?
Yeah, very fast. And I saw that from drizzle to rain. So I decided to shout and shouted at your mechanic, AJ, to change to wet. No? And I'm very happy that we made that decision.
And then we decided to
rain. Yeah. Yeah, no rush.
You got to fix the setup for the rivers.
Yeah, that's right. And of course, you started P9. And Gabby started P6, and I'm very happy with the outcome.
P3, P4.
Yeah, P3 and P4. Congratulations. Congratulations, son. Congratulations, Gabby. Congratulations, team. And of course, to Briggs, congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you.
up. Woo! Woo!
Thank you.
defended very well. And I'm very proud of you. I'm very proud of all of you. And of course, to our mechanics, malapakan natin. Because they're here day in, day out. Alam natin ang sacrifice nila to make your parts really run well. At hindi naman din natin magagawa yun kung hindi sa tulong ng chief mechanic natin na si Iki Prapanan. And of course, huwag natin kakalimutan yung ating coach.
Hey!
Because Coach Isivano not only taught them the skills, but also the heart of a good racing driver. Without the heart, walang mangyayari. Alright? Thank you, Stefano. And to the best team manager ever.